Hello, Diana.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm very well, thank you. How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
What's the name of the story?
The name of the story is Classmates.
Let's read, please.
Classmates. The children in Mr. Love's class are reading stories this morning. They're reading about a jungle and the zoo. The master in Mr. Bus class isn't reading stories this morning. It's painting suns and stars on Anna's shoe. The children in Mr. Bus class are having their lunch now. They're eating fish and chips and peas and bread. The master from Mr. Bus class isn't having it. Lunch now. It's throwing paper planes at Sam and Fred. The children in Mr. Bass class are doing lots of sports now. They're playing soccer, tennis, or baseball. The master from Mr. Bass classroom isn't doing sports now. It's drawing funny faces on the wall. The children in Mr. Bus class are going home now. They're getting their tablets and bags and books and pens. The master in Mr. Bus class isn't going home now. It lives behind the door of classroom 10. Mr. Bus can't see the master, but the children in his class can. They whisper, "Now be good," and wave goodbye. But the master isn't listening. It's playing the piano. They love their friend, the master. So do I.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Diana. Goodbye.
Goodbye.